I used 3 months that I spent in Australia to see a great deal of Australia, owing to the friendliness of my friends over there who took me on excursions right up to Queensland, through the interior of New South Wales, and finally from Perth into the heart of the Australian desert. And it was quite a remarkable experience to see all this. And in the interior of Australia, when night comes, you just stop your vehicle and you spread out maybe a bit of a plastic sheet, and then you just lie down and sleep under the open sky, because the one thing that you don't have to be afraid of, that there would be suddenly rain. It just doesn't happen there. Although there was a hurricane coming in at the coast, and we had to rush away from the one of the interior areas, because it was a very flat area, and every 15 or 20 years there is such a hurricane coming in, and then there will be 15 or 20 inches of rain, and this flat area will be just one single lake. And that's exactly what happened after we had escaped from there.